Sherlock Holmes.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
You should be.
Fine. We'll start with the writing crop.
Punch me in the face.
Punch you?
Yes, punch me in the face, didn't you hear me?
The name's Sherlock Holmes and the address is 221B Baker Street.
No, I'm Sherlock Holmes and I always work alone because no one else can compete with my massive intellect.
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Cocked your head to the side and said I'm angry. 5 days since you laughed at me, saying get back together, come back and see me. 3 days since the living room, I realized it's all my fault but couldn't tell you. Yesterday you'd forgiven me, but it'll still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry.
There's a mute button and I will use it. For the record, if anyone out there still cares, I'm not actually gay.
I wanna take you to a gay bar. I wanna take you to a gay bar. I wanna take you to a gay bar, gay bar, gay bar. Let's start a war. Start a nuclear war. At the gay bar, gay bar, gay bar. Wow!
I am not gay.
He's getting closer. It's like he's coming back.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Every fairy tale needs a good old-fashioned villain.
Take my hand.
Now people will definitely talk.
And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer.
Pretty?
What do you want me to do at the end? Shall I smile and wink? I do that sometimes. I have no idea why. People seem to like it.